themselves.
And the cars?
Boss wants to see you in his office.
Ah, come in. Sit down. Yeah. Payment. You look shocked, son.
You taking the fucking piss?
You and Jimmy have caused my little angel Charlotte considerable anxiety. She's off to Arizona for a course of intense treatment. I'm keeping those pills for myself by way of compensation. I think I'm entitled. Simple. End of. The amount of trouble you've caused the last few days, Jimmy. Poor little Jimmy. I think it would be in your interest if this thing finishes here, now, today. Understand?
Well, it doesn't matter what I do. This lot are going to come after you.
No, they're too long in the tooth to go
rampaging around the country, looking for revenge. Look at them. Bunch of underendowed, aging...
Fuck pigs.
Are you enjoying this?
No, on the contrary. Take it as a compliment. You're a bright young man. This monkey business is in your blood, under your skin. You're not getting out, you're just getting in. You're only getting started. I've every faith in you. And one day in the future, it'll be you sitting here in my place, telling some young Turk the facts of life.
And they are, Mr. Temple.
You're born, you take shit. Get out in the world. You take more shit. Climb a little higher. Take less shit. Till one day you're up in the rarefied atmosphere and you've forgotten what shit even looks like. Welcome to the layer cake, son. This thing ends here tonight, you understand? Drug money's easy money, not grief. The odds, as you can see, are against you. Good night.
You're going to hang around in this game, that's where you've got to aim to be. Sitting in your bonded warehouse with the ex-professional soldiers doing the dirty work, while you deliver the highly suspect educational lecture to baffle your opponents and cover your tracks. The art of good business is being a good middleman, putting people together. I'll always thank Eddie for telling me that. It's all about honor and respect.
This is the end, Mr. Duke. As I told you. Pirule?
Polizia.
Enjoyed that, brother.
Just like the old days, Shanks. Nice bit of armed robbery.
Hello.
You all right?
Where do you want the money sent, now?
As soon as I do, Trev.
And again, look, I am sorry about Lucky.
Don't worry about it, killer.
Mum was a prick anyway. Later.
Ready?
Yeah, it's good.
Did I really think Eddie was going to give me 3 million for those pills? Did I fuck? But suddenly, there was a void where once there was Jimmy Price. And after a couple of days of going around in my head, Eddie's little getting in and getting out speech started to make sense.
Some privacy.
Of course.
King is dead. Long live the king.
Well, I'm honored. But for me, this is all over. I'm getting out.
What was true then is true now.
Have a plan, stick to it. So I'm sure you gentlemen must have lots to discuss, but I have no business being here. Got someone to meet. Adios, amigo.
Paul the boatman. Kinky. The Duke, Slasher, Kilburn Jerry, Crazy Larry, Mr. Lucky, Troop, Jimmy. I don't want to add my name to that list. My name? If you knew that, you'd be as clever as me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, man. Do you understand me now? Sometimes you see that I'm mad. Don't you know no one alive can open.